and a choir piece in harmony. She didn't say this in the obituary and then in the newspaper, but she was passionate about music in general.